Former NFL running back Marion Barber III has died at the age of 38 on Wednesday in Frisco, Texas. His death confirmed by the Dallas Cowboys, who most remember him playing for during his seven-year NFL career. But Barber did have one season in Chicago to finish up his tenure on the field. That came in 2011, when he signed with the Bears and became the primary backup to starter Matt Forte. Barber would play in 11 games with one start, rushing for 422 yards with a per-carry average of 3.7, along with six touchdowns. He also caught five passes for 50 yards as well. Barber signed a two-year contract with the Bears, but made the decision to retire in March of 2012. Before Chicago, Barber spent 6 years with the Cowboys, who drafted him out of Minnesota in the fourth round in 2005. He had a few great seasons to start out, even rushing for 975 yards and 10 touchdowns in 2007, when he was elected to the Pro Bowl.